When I heard Harper Simon's debut album described as a striking piece of chamber pop, I feared the worst. It actually said chamber pop. And it is striking. The Nashville Players, who featured on classic records by Elvis, Aretha and Dusty, give his songs a supple warmth, and Harper's here to play one of them solo. Berkeley Girl.
She has juniper and roses. She has amethyst and pearl. Though she makes her home in Hollywood, she is really just a Berkeley girl. She is the breeze on Sunday morning, blowing down country lane. She's got the style of Paulette Godard and a smile like Joan Fontaine, and she drives a Carmen gear through the streets of Silver Lake and the hills of Echo Park. She is crinoline and satin. She has leopard skin and lace. Hard to believe that she believed in me when I was such a hopeless case. And she knows from love and service. Yes, she knows from peace of be not sinister in purpose, and to never be unkind. And she loves the Tulsi Garden, and she loves her rock and roll. And she's never far from my mind. She is juniper and roses. I guess I'll sing it once again. And though we are no longer lovers, I know she'll always be my friend. So if you ever ride beside her, driving down the 101, we'll be thankful that you're with a Berkeley girl who's beautiful beneath the moon and the sun.
Harper Simon playing on Radio 4, watched by his adoring step-grandmother, Debbie Reynolds.
I loved it, Harper. You were wonderful.
Thanks, Dad.
I helped raise him, you know, since Harper was about 7 years old, because my daughter Carrie was married to Paul Simon, so when Harper was just a little boy, and I used to call him up and wake him up at 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock. I don't sleep late. I do sleep, not sleep late. So I'd wake up Harper and say, I have to go to school. I'd say, no, no, talk to me.
Well, do you know what, Debbie? When Harper arrived early for a sound check today and he heard you were on the show, he immediately started straightening his tie and adjusting his dishevelled appearance because he knew his grandmother would be in.
I love Harper. It's like my little boy.